Hebrew friend, did you see that it's raining frogs?
Yes, it's because the Pharaoh won't give the Hebrews what we want. God is angry.
So God makes it rain frogs? That just seems kind of mean to frogs, Cal.
That's how God is. And if Pharaoh doesn't give us what we want, next he's going to kill all Egyptian firstborn boys.
What? Okay, look, I'll talk to the Pharaoh and see if he'll change his mind.
It doesn't matter, because God is going to harden Pharaoh's heart.
What does that mean?
It means Jehovah's going to use his powers to keep the Pharaoh from letting us go.
Well, that doesn't seem very fair, Cal. I mean, if God is going to make Pharaoh say no, then why would he punish him for saying no?
That's just how God is.
You're wrong, Cal. God is not a dick.